This shit working, bro? I can't even tell if it's straight or not, if you guys can see me, but how we doing? Obviously, gotta do a little introduction. You guys don't know who I am, but you guys don't know who I am at the moment, but I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna be the most well-known person on the Gold Coast, in Queensland, and in the whole of Australia. I have ambitions, I have goals that I want to achieve, and this is where I'm gonna start recording myself, doing little vlogs, taking you on my journey, and you guys will see me elevate and become one of the most well-known people in this world. But let's start it off. My name is Aidenn Herrera. You could say I'm a little entrepreneur. I have my own clothing brand named Capitalize. Check that out on Instagram at capitalize.clothing. We also got a fucking website, www.capitalizeclothing.com. You guys can check that out. We got some good shit. I'll explain that later, why I made and all that. I'm a contractor for Auspost. I do little deliveries. I'm my own courier. But yeah, as I said, I have major dreams, ambitions that I want to achieve. I am going to be the first millionaire in my family. I'm going to cause generational wealth, and I'm going to change the financial status of my last name. My family name, after what I accomplished and the things that I established and developed, my family name is going to be known as Millionaires. And that's because of me, that's because of the circle that I'm with and the loved ones that I have, and I'm going to achieve it. And so this is the very first, I don't know, what should we call this? This is the very first episode of what, vlogs or whatever? I don't know. Cause I'm working every weekday, so the only time I can fucking film is on the weekend. So I don't know, weekly vlogs, I don't know. Cause I used to do this thing on my little Snapchat stories. I used to say, I used to do these little vlogs, right? It used to be called Daddy.HTV. Should we name that this? Daddy.HTV episode 1? I don't know. Hit down in the comments, tell me what I should name my vlogs, or whatever, what should we name these episodes, but Daddy.HTV is on the board, it's on the table, so if you guys like that, we'll do a little poll or something, I don't know, Daddy.HTV episode 1, it has a good ringtone, but I'll take you on my journey for today. It's a Saturday. What's the day today? I think it's the 6th of August 2022. Very first episode, so we'll see how we go, see what we do, and welcome to my journey, and I hope you guys are here to stay. I'll catch you guys later. Tell me, who's the white bitch that parked like this? The line's right there, and it's hatchback to Lil Suzuki, so you know that a white female is driving this. Butchered this car park.
I thought my car park
was bad. The fuck? Come on now.
I was too far over.
Nah, you're good. The Mini Cooper.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but for real, females can't drive for shit. Hey, I'm just kidding, this is my first episode. I can't be causing this much controversy, you know what I mean? I can't be doing that.
Cannon.
I can never tell a lie. Alright. Was that Trent's? Now, we're heading off to Drippy K's show, baby. You already know. It's a beautiful ass day. So let's get him, man. Nah, just kidding. What am I talking about? But nah, let's go.
Yes, sir. We rolling?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know.
I'm about to head to the show.
Yes, sir.
Shut that shit down as usual.
As usual.
Yes, sir.
You know how it goes. And we're going to take you on this journey. And we're going to show you how fucking Drippy K gets down. And how all of us get down, bro. You already know. But, cut that out. Show now, you know how it is. You know where we going? What's the map set?
Where is it?
It's left? We gotta go left.
I gotta go right.
What chick? Oh, I don't remember. Let's go. What's that one? Oh shit, that was Greek. You're gonna go.
It's like I put them greens on your spine. I kept missing all your calls, cause bitch, you got the other line. We been doubling them since Maybach ain't make the sign. My dog like Oakley, I'm like Jordan. He just do it, I pay the fine. I ain't seen the sun in 7 days, like I've been doing time. That's just how I got the back, can't build up when I'm on the grind. LED be blinging on my phone, and I ain't losing sleep. I told Shorty, call your hoes, but they can't post when they with me. I don't believe in sipping purple rain with Prince and Lil Key. I be feeling like a Michael Jackson when I hit the knee. My chain make a face reaction, yeah. Like they got a sneeze.
All of them flashes, splashes, yeah. Making you think you need photos, yeah.
I be taking cactus to the face, it turn me to a beast. Heard the ops outside, we take their heads and turn it to a beast.
Yeah, we spin a block in the Gucci mask, okay.
Pick up ball like I'm James or what? They say I'm hot and I'm flaming up. You play loud, you ain't game enough. I said it all and I said enough. I want it all in the belly truck. And they was sleeping, not standing up. She said, Laddy, Daddy, dog. She won't hang around with the star. I done came up so damn far. Hey, that bitch crazy who you are. In Atlanta, I got bros and they gon' pick up when I call. But you can end up on my block, cause if I take this shit too far. Every day on the devil won't take me. I can go out like that, no, it can't be. When I risk it all, fuck it, plan B. Tip it off of my niggas and family. Think I just had to let you niggas know. Think I just had to let the bitch go. 10 toes, I don't tiptoe. Life fast, so I sip slow. They know I'm busy, I've been on the road. Every day on the devil won't tempt me. I can go out like that, no, it can't be. When I risk it all, fuck it, plan B. Tip it off of my niggas and family. I got girls from the hood and they fancy. Now these diamonds on me, dancing. All eyes on me, glancing. I learned to take more chances. She said, let her dirty dog. She won't hang around with the star. I done came up so damn far. Hey, that bitch crazy who you are. In Atlanta, I got bros and they gon' pick up when I call. But you can end up on my block list if I take this shit too far. Every day on the devil won't tempt me. I can go out like that, no, it can't be. When I risk it all, fuck it, plan B. Tip it off of my niggas and family. I got girls from the hood and they fancy. Now these diamonds on me, dancing. All eyes on me, glancing. I learned to take more chances.